Hey, my peeps, it is the Gooseman coming back at you with the conclusion, what I hope to be the conclusion of Milton Keynes, Operation Sealion on Double Rommel. What you learned from last broadcast is you don't play the game when you're tired. too much going on. So I've got some rest, I've got some time, and I'm gonna finish. So let's take a look at the map. I am beginning to pressure around here. It's very well guarded here. Very well guarded here. So I have to be very careful. And because of my rush forward, I got hurt. again, I... just too aggressive for my own good. All right. Let's start taking you out. No, I don't need to rush. Yeah, just taking damage like I don't need to. That's good, that's good. Is that six or five? It's five. I'm doing this so I can knock him out. See, if he doesn't die, now he will die because he got knocked out. Just disappointing. What I'm hoping is they target this, if there's more planes, they target this artillery. This could be a good draw out. Let's see what they do. Okay. Over here's doing well. Oh, geez, now the button's not working. There you go. Good. Good, good, good. Nuts. Whoa. There's a fighter. That's good. Excellent, 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 excellent. Remove their sight. Good, 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 good. Let's see what they do. You're a turd bird. Perfect. Well, except they didn't move. You. Fully suppressed. Ooh, nice hit. You stay and you can't see for some reason. I just know there's artillery behind there. I'm not coming around here. Got those stupid railroad things. Yeah, look at that. Oh, God. Here. Very good. I knew that was empty because the guy came and attacked you. Nah, I'm just gonna ammo it up. This is good ammo up around. Except for you guys, because you... Pinch your movement. I gotta do this. About right. All right, let's go. Good. I was hoping I could drag this guy out into an unwise attack. Didn't work. Fully suppressed. Dead. Sneaky Pete, but never mind. There it is. Oh, come on. Thought he was fully suppressed. Again, I thought I was fully suppressed. Boomy. Boomy. This. No. Shoot. Thank you for missing. Now that'll stop him. Ammo. Man. Let's take a sneak leak. Oh, good grief. Oh, this is not good. Jeez. I wish I could press my Z button, but it's not working. Huh. This is gonna take you out. Screw it, that should be good enough. C's. Clear. I bet I'll be able to take this out first. Smoke it. Good. Let's try you and you. You're have 9. Ew, that's a lousy hero. Defense plus 1 is so boring. let's do some kills. Just for experience and kills. Yikes. No, no, you gotta take this. Come on. Sure, why not? Interesting. I'm just not gonna do it. You can attack mines if you can find them. Nope. Let's just guard this. Stay, you're fine. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Another free kill place. No. 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 All right, let's see what they do. That went interesting.
comma.
Yeah.
Whoa. Not bad. Fully suppressed. Almost totally destroyed. This already has 2 stars, I just bought it. Come on. Knew there was some kind of A back there. Ammo. Yeah, something like that. I know they have another train. I don't know what that train is going to do. Good, good, good. He's got one more mine to kill. Yeah, I can't. Not without protecting it, or I won't be able to protect it, and I'd rather not. Get damage on something I don't need to get damage on. Nah. Sure, why not? Pincer movement is all coming together. Staying. Staying. Give him something to do. Alright, let's see what to do. Again. Now it's raining. Okay. I'm not gonna complain. Oh, that was pathetic. Yeah, your butt's getting surrendered. Nice amount of prestige. Or just a little guy. Yeah. There's just nothing I can do. Defense plus one. That's pathetic. That makes sense. You know what? I'm not gonna waste any more. I can get free kills with my core units. Just stay. Let's do a sneak a peek. What's going on? If it's sunny tomorrow, that is. Ammo. Wait. All right, let's see what to do. Interesting. That's why I did that. I wasn't expecting them to come out of here, though. Good. Close to a hero. Ooh, yeah. All right, let's kill this mine and get out of here. Let's do it like this. Boom. You have two entrenchment. Take the damage on a non-core unit. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. Thank you. Boom, boom, boom. I mean, this kind of makes sense. Screw it. Of course. Oh, shoot. Oh, this is gonna suck. I had to get rushy. Oh shoot. I think it took the last airfield. No, this is the last airfield. Oh, thank God. Because if you do that, you win. And I don't want to win until I kill everything. Until I bleed out the turns, because I need all the prestige I can eat. Yeah, this is all okay. That's unexpected. And they're spamming. Let's take you out. Whoa. That was a big boomies. Don't take that airfield. Why What? Whoa. 15 centimeter already has 2 stars. That's gravy. Ah, oh, jeez, I hate listening to him. I listen to him and... Excellent. Excellent. Me. Let's go attack mines. Is that so productive? All right. Yeah, let's just do it like this. Skabloosh. Let's see how much this is. 389 and 390. So I mean, it earns you, you know, small amount of prestige. You need to be bombed first. With you. No. You. You. Boomies. Why take damage? Let them buy something so I can keep killing stuff. Where's my other strap bomber? Why'd I take you all the way up there? Just being silly. pretty pathetic. All right, let's end it. There it is. Nothing. I'm gonna let you get it because you only have 2 stars. I think that gets you the most experience. Oh, because I neutralized it. Of course they can't buy anything. Kabloosh. Skiplap. Make sure all my planes, except for you, and you don't matter because you got 100. Yep. Last airfield's gonna be seized by, I don't know, you on 2 turns. Now that's about the most prestige I could have asked for. I'm gonna save it. See the end. Make sure I didn't miss any mines. Nope. Okay. So, congratulations, Air General. Nothing stands in our way of capturing the capital of the British Empire. Due to your exceptional leadership abilities, you have the choice how to approach the upcoming operation. Either you give the order to assault the city or you smother their attempts to reach their lines further up north. Regardless of the choice you make, the British in the London pocket will not go down easily. Choice is yours, Air General. So what we're going to do is we're going to do both. And whichever one has the best heroes, because I expect to get a lot of heroes in London, that will be the one I keep. If you like, comment, please subscribe. Oh, let's see what we start with. Let's just see what we start with the assault. Blah, blah, blah. I'll read that next time. Yeah, I'd like to use it. Okay, 21463JU52 is at your disposal. Oh, good grief. We got a bunch of auxiliary units. We're attacking from the north. That'll be good. I can deploy all but 7 of my units. Which ones have the iron? This has an iron cross. It's iron cross, iron cross. So all the ones with an iron cross are getting deployed. Of course, my SEs. I think I'll need to bring all my tanks. My recon. None of my artillery have an iron cross. Both my 88s. Neither one of these. How close is this one? Close. How close are you to a hero? They're all probably like 100. Yeah. All my bombers are close except for my strats. Yeah, we'll keep this madness going. If you like, comment, please, blah, blah, blah. Stay Lutheran, my friends.